Well, I was just outside for a breath of fresh air, and what a night. I know most of you are probably in your beds by now.
The gas station was closer now, its light welcoming in the darkness.
Paul makes the best dogs. Belly Burster is the best with no contest. Monster Dog is second best. The famous dog is...
The gas station was closer now, its light welcoming in the darkness.
Paul makes the best dogs in the state. Belly Burster is the best with no contest. Monster Dog is second best. The famous dog is...
Yes.
Stucky's body vanished, leaving behind only a lifetime of nightmares to come, assuming I'd reach the lights at the gas station alive. I recognized the parade float I had seen in Bright Falls when I first arrived with Alice. After the insanity I had just experienced in the darkness, the lights of the gas station felt comforting, at least for a moment. The same world reasserted itself. The Deer Fest had been 2 weeks away when we arrived. If the day count on the banner was right, I was missing a whole week between the night we got here and now. The garage was a mess. It looked like someone had trashed the place, or that there'd been some kind of fight.
I'll keep writing. Outside, there's only darkness. Outside the cabin, outside the story, there's only darkness. I can feel her presence in the dark. Just now, I could smell her perfume in the room. I'll reach her, I'll fix up. I'll bring her back. The story will come true. If I stop, she's lost.
Bright Falls Sheriff Station.
Oh, thank God, Sheriff.
Sheriff Sarah Breaker. You are...
I'm Alan Wake, but listen, I was in a car crash. My wife, Alice, she's missing.
Calm down, Mr. Wake.
We were staying in a cabin on the island, on Cauldron Lake.
There's no island on Cauldron Lake, not since the big eruption in the 70s.
Please, I can take you there, okay?
You look like you've taken a pretty bad knock to the head. Are you okay?
Listen...
We'll figure this out. Please get in the car. We'll swing by the lake, and then we'll go to the station, okay? Mr. Wake, have you seen Stucky, the guy who owns this place?
I realized I couldn't tell her what had happened in the forest. She wouldn't have believed me. And then she wouldn't have helped me with Alice.